PMO hands have been tied by the stiff resistance from IF and Rafale deal based MINDA joining help for other programs. DMNS had formally given a feedback that a political deal making for F-16s with so much resistance and IF insistence to go public might jeopardize LMF-16 deal completely. FMAJ has been asked for an advice and he politely said political fallout from this step will be beyond repair. Post this meeting, the quick meetings requested by LM folks and USA Gov representatives has been refused by DM. LM and U.S. government representatives had tried taking up the matter with PMNM, but in a flat-out answer it has been conveyed that the whole matter is in the hands of MOD owing to certain new developments as described before. PMNM also conveyed that there is a far better perspective deal given by French side to India for Rafale MIN, thus it's difficult to prioritize F-16 owing to lack of any counter package which is so much strategic in value. DMNS said as part of 36 Rafale deal, a specific set of communication and data transfer technology and infrastructure had been provided to us by France at a heavily discounted price which IF has latched onto at the very first opportunity. This infra is now further planned for next boost as well in the mortars as the more sophisticated version is given access by France as part of the network-centric warfare capability. Such infra capabilities were not first allowed for India at all, and with FMS deals, the associated cost is humongous when compared to deals under discussion. To explain it, DMNS said IF has taken this new technology from France into account, allowing a massive boost and allowing the most sophisticated drones like Avengers NG to be operated seamlessly. Frequency band and L/DL speed is at par with USA infra itself under this plan, and cost is very, very cheap. This had allowed IF to ensure infrastructure is always in their hands without falling for any blocking issues by the country of origin, and also at reduced prices it saves us a lot of costs. Hearing this, PMNM and FMAJ endorsed DMNS view and requested her to go ahead and discuss this as she had planned. Earlier, the Safran Korenskald had given Safranized Kaveri an instable thrust of 6x/9x. In the interim, the step one is the stable 65/98 of a knot thrust family of engines to power the domestic LCAMK-1A. In case the LCAMK-XX family is further upgraded, an option of heavier engine is always there via step two and 72/110 knots engine. Why? As the original plan of 65/98 of a knot and increased thrust requirement made Indian researchers see a decrease in engine life, increased maintenance and limitation of time needed to perfect the same. The 72/110 engine simulation seems to put the engine to be better than Chinese RD-33 based engine, but not as good as Russian engines presently. This simulation was done with the aid of Safran, who deemed it similar to M88-3 with requirement of better air intake and limited life and increased maintenance. It is for the same reason. This engine needs further time and a better new standard similar to ECO in order to make it better than Russian engines and move it closer to M88-4 kind of stable regime. At present, Safranized Kaveri is on a bench in France. The progress is defined as M88 core insertion and seamless integration. The whole engine recheck part by part, component by component. Ceramic refit in certain key components done. Cooling design for overall and for HP zone plus turbine part has been changed. Marked increased planned with these changes from present number of 1700K entry temperature zone. A separate overloaded afterburn testing has been initiated with these changes with the planned performance upgrades. Other bench tests planned in coming days. A status report has been submitted by French side to MOD/IAF. French offering to bring some of their FRF Rafales by mid-2018 to test the new Rafale infrastructure prior to proper Rafale induction in 2019. This will also allow first-hand training to few more local folks other than main-trained people in France. File is with MOD for consideration and approval. All this is free of cost and is being offered for the deep India-France relationship. This follows with earlier offer of Rafale M4 SBTF test. IF and IN has again pressed MOD for prioritizing Rafale deal ASAP. A series of meetings are planned for this as well. Yesterday MiG-29K crash has kind of showed in frustration, and they are going to press for quicker MRCBF selection announcement.